Hey, welcome back. In this video, I'm going to explain you how to lock the axis in SketchUp. So whenever we are moving and then sometime we are not getting the perfect axis, so you can use these arrow keys. This top one, you can lock the blue axis, and with the left you can lock the green axis. With the right arrow key, you can lock the red axis. Hope so it's clear. Thank you.